Malaysian police say there's no evidence of foul play in the death of Irish-French teenager Nora Anne Quoirin. They say this 15-year-old died from internal bleeding due to starvation and stress, and that she had likely been dead for 2 to 3 days before being found.
Nora, who had learning difficulties, was found dead on Tuesday. Her naked body was found in a ravine around 2 kilometers away from the Dusun resort in Seremban, where her family had been on holiday.